He was trying to change his ways. He was trying to make amends for all the promises he never kept, for all the wounds that would never be mended, for those rows of sorrows that had no ending, for the way some men still love with lies, for always depending on the backbone of a woman to be strong enough to rise above what he had broken, to fix and forgive him, to give him a home within her arms. And he had sent a message, he had telephoned, but she had already left those rooms of sadness and she was on her way back home. But that Sunday, when she walked out, that Sunday, when his heart burst into flames, he was trying. Trying to change his ways, he was trying. Trying, he was trying. Trying to change his life. Said it's like we were on either side of a magical thorn bush, and she was trying to cut through to show me how brave she was, to show me her fortitude, to show me her faithfulness. And meanwhile, I'm just sitting on the other side calling out to her saying, wow, it's so hard. It's so hard to cut through. Maybe you don't have the strength. I'm pretty sure you're gonna give up. And she's thinking, well, maybe you could try to cut through a bit from your side, and maybe we could meet in the middle somewhere. Maybe you could find a way. Maybe you could find a way to love. Maybe you could keep trying. Just maybe. But that Sunday, when he walked out, Sunday, when his heart burst into flames, he was trying, he was trying to change his ways, he was trying. Trying to change his life. Years after they have separated, she will arrive in Enterprise Village deep east of the island on a Sunday afternoon, and walk between the men who had been drinking. She will call him out of that shack he had been building with bachelor galvanized and crate wood. And he will come down into the yard, barebacked and grinning in the government sun. And from just the sound of his slipper slapping, she could tell that he had nothing left but his name. And so he comes down into the yard and he puts his hands on his hip and he asks, he says, how you find me here? Where you come from? Same time the ravine dry, same time blue flies buzzing around the swine pens in the neighbor's yard. But after all these years, when he really sees his first love, that wild and vibrant love, he will assess her at arm's length, he will search her face for the limits of her smile, then embrace her, her beating heart to his, and they are together again for a moment. But it's divorce papers the woman bring to serve the man. And it's right there in Enterprise Village, right there on that gravel road, on that Sunday in the new settlement, on land the government either forget, don't care about, or abandon to poor people, children, that the whole dream turn upside down. When he walked out that Sunday, when his heart burst into flames, he was trying to change his ways. He was trying to change his life. He was really trying. They are on his veranda when the night settles in, and the cane fields rustle gently in the distance. One coffee becomes a reconstitution. They listen to the radio. In this village night, they will talk as old friends in the paraffin glow of his lamp. 2 years later, when she died, it is he who reads a eulogy before they put her in the ground.